So over the thousands of words I have in mind, if I should describe my estate and my philosophy about wine, would be terroir, nature, and fun.
Go ahead.